Let's give each other a makeover. This is the mirror screen. Click on the mirror to choose who you'd like to make over first. If you have any questions, click on the help button. If you want to make over Barbie, click here. Click here to see the makeup kit for Barbie. To see the makeup kit for Christy, click here. Click on Christy if you'd like to give her a makeover. Click here to see the makeup kit for Kira. Click here to give Kira a makeover. Click here if you'd like to make over Teresa. To see the makeup kit for Teresa, click here. To import a photo of yourself or a friend, click here. To go to the model gallery, click here. Click here to import a new photo of you or a friend. Click here to go to the scrapbook. Click here to change your options. Click on an area you'd like to learn more about. Click here when you're ready to quit. Choose the model you want to make over. Choose the photo you want to import. The scrapbook is where you view or print your photos. If you have any questions, click on the help button. Choose the photo you want to import. If you need any help, click on the question mark and then on the icon. When taking photos with your camera, use the save icon to save the photos you like to your scrapbook. Once your camera is attached to the computer, click on the camera icon to upload your photos. Let's try out our new makeup. Accessories to go with your makeover. Accessorize your hair. choose from saved makeup kits, theme kits, or create a new kit. The scrapbook is where you view or print your photos.
Thank you.
the model, you... to choose who you'd like to make over first. This is where you can choose from saved makeup kits, theme kits, or create a new kit. Don't forget,
make your own eyeshadow by picking up the...
Let's try out our new makeup. Pick out cool accessories to go with your makeover style. It's time for your glamour photo shoot with your new makeover.
This is where you can choose from saved makeup kits, theme kits, or create a new kit. Make your own eyeshadow by picking up to three ingredients and putting them in the bowl. by picking up to 3 ingredients and putting them in the bowl. Accessories to go with your makeover. Style, cut, roll, color, and accessorize your hair. Photo shoot with your new makeover.
Thank you.
sure you want to quit? Click the quit button to exit. Click return to continue playing.